Subsequent investigation has revealed at least a dozen empty crypts.
Psychopath TV.
Yeah.
Back in black. Sorta.
Real white, actually. Anyway, so, the newest and most intriguing topic that I think we've touched on ever.
Yeah, there's two.
But there's two?
Yeah. You do one, and then I'll do the other one. There's two.
There's two. Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm sorry. We want your guys' thoughts and opinions on a Halloween 3D. So, it's not going to be Rob Zombie.
No. It's not.
So, all the Rob Zombie haters are celebrating everywhere around the world that they get to see a Halloween that he's not in. For us, it's, you know, Halloween could be directed by Rick Rosenthal or Steve Miner or whoever.
It could be directed by Woody Allen for all your shit.
There we go. Have his little stepdaughter wife in and get hacked up.
Yep.
Something. So, it really doesn't matter to us. The rumor is that someone who has roots in the horror.
In the horror genre.
Yeah. So it'll be cool. Halloween 3D. You know, Nightmare on Elm Street has a 3D. Friday the 13th has a 3D. Jaws has a 3D. So it'll be kind of cool. It seems to be the craze. The next Saw is going to be 3D.
My Bloody Valentine is 3D.
The new Piranha 3D.
The new Piranha.
So...
Oh, shit.
Jump in all the time. Look out. Knife in your face.
So. See, the antics are bad.
I just watched Beetlejuice. That's why that happened. Jump in the line. There's a pumpkin. So,
yeah, there was two bits of news that came over the opening weekend of Halloween, which I think kind of took away some of the steam from this Halloween movie.
It could have.
And it was that Halloween 3D.
Yeah, that came out the same day it was released, right? Or like a day before?
It came out Sunday. Like Saturday, like late Saturday night, Sunday is when it came out.
Oh,
and
okay.
Then Rob Zombie be directing a remake of The Blob. I think that kind of took some steam away from it, too.
Yeah, I think maybe because now everyone's kind of seen what he's done with Halloween and everything. So, you know, it wasn't that hard to figure out. And then to come out with, well, now he's going to remake The Blob. I don't like it.
I don't like it either.
I mean, you know, like we said, we're not on Rob Zombie's payroll or anything like that, because we'd have a way cooler set if we were. But, you know, we'll call Rob Zombie out when he screws up, too. And here we are. I don't think Rob Zombie should remake The Blob. I think Rob Zombie should stop remaking, period. He's got his own diverse style. And he's proven himself, again, with the House of a Thousand and Devil's Rejects. Devil's Rejects being, you know, the pinnacle of those.
Mm-hmm.
So I think he should... I'm not saying he should do a sequel to Devil's Reject,
maybe,
but Tyrannosaurus Rex would be nice, seeing as how we've only heard about that for over a year.
And El Super Biso is going to the theaters now, and I think that actually kind of took away a little steam from Halloween as well.
It's going to the theaters now?
Yeah, it's going to theaters now. And Michael Myers is in El Super Biso.
He is.
Yes.
Oh, man. He really gets hit by the car then, doesn't he?
Yep.
All right. El Super Bisto, now theatrical, which means we'll have to wait to own our own copy on DVD. I would have liked to have done the DVD.
Yeah, me too.
I think the theater element is dying, dude.
Yeah, so do I.
You know?
Plus, there's always some asshole in there who's
always. And Sony's working on new technology that even TV's going to be 3D now.
Yeah.
Like, you can watch football games in 3D now.
So, like, they're right there in your living room, tearing up all your shit.
Yeah. I never liked watching, what's that one show? I don't know. There's one of those shows that I wouldn't watch, but now that it's in 3D, I'd be like...
Baywatch?
Yeah, something like that. Just sitting there watching your TV doing this.
Like this.
Stop, Pam, stop! You're gonna suffocate me in those. Actually see the Hasselhoff's hairs coming towards
oh,
you.
Oh, Lord.
Woo! Nightmare on Elm Street. Fuck that. David Hasselhoff running at you topless with a cheeseburger drunk. A Wendy's burger running at you all.
With the square patties?
I'm the Hoff. Watch out for Sharon. With the square patties, yeah. So,
oh,
I think, you know, once that happens, I think once they get the technology that everything can be done 3D without a theater, that'll be it, man. Just like the drive-in. The theaters will go away because people are just, they're not hyped on it anymore.
No, just because, like we said, there's always some asshole in the theater. There's usually more than one.
Oh, yeah. It's usually, they always
so you got the talking asshole.
And hello?
You
got, hello?
And then
hello?
You got, and then you got the cell phone asshole.
Hi, hey, Mom. Let me call you back. I'm in a movie.
And then you got the cell phone text messaging asshole. So you're like sitting there enjoying the screen and this big old beam of light comes out of the dark. You're like, ah, dude, turn off your fucking phone.
It's always the most inappropriate ringtone. And, you know, because they won't even, some of them won't even silence the shit. You're sitting there watching Halloween 2 and then next thing you know, I think we're alone now. From that one, who was that?
Tiffany.
Tiffany. Text. You're like sitting there watching and Michael stomping that dude's face down, theoretically. And then, I think we're alone now. And you're like, oh, there's that.
Oh, you're like, now that'll be just like the, oh, dude, I think it landed in my popcorn.
That
be
was
just like
great.
That.
Yeah, that was
just cool. Like that. You'll remember that forever.
Oh, yeah. I will.
That forever.
That was a great movie experience. So, yeah, Halloween 3D. What do you guys think? Who do you think they're going to get to pull this off? And if anyone says Platinum Dudes,
make it three.
I'll lose my mind.
Oh, God.
Woo.
I don't think it will be looked at.
No, you know how to paint a picture.
Yeah.
Let me tell you. All right, so for upcoming horror movies, we have Sorority Row, which is coming out September 11th. And I'm kind of on the fence with this remake.
I like
I'm going to check it out.
I got the open mind.
Yeah.
When does The Stepfather come out?
October something.
I'm going to watch that too, even though it's PG-13.
It may be getting an upgrade.
Yeah, I think it may be getting an upgrade too. But I love the mom in that movie. Celia Ward. Yummy. Cougar, bro. Cougar.
That's right. Cougar. We also have Zombieland, which is the one I'm waiting for.
Woody H.
That is just going to be funny and gory at the same time. So let us know what you think about those fine flicks.
We're going to do another episode?
Oh, yeah, we're going to do another episode. Hell yeah.
All right, we'll save some tidbits for the next episode.
Yeah. We want to take how much time we got? We got a little bit of time. Okay, just to real quick throw this out there. We didn't put it up last time, but I'm going to put it up now, that Killer Files thing. And we did an FBI profile. Yeah, the Killer Profile of Leatherface. So we're going to put that one up, and we're also going to do another one today, and our Killer Profile will be Michael Myers. Seeing as how 'tis the season.
To be
so mild. Hang out. We got more crap coming for you. Crazy horror. Just crap.